got to survive here in this country. Because I'm not going back to Africa. We got to survive here. For us to survive here, white folks, black folks, Korean folks, Mexican folks, Puerto Ricans, we got to understand each other.
I never had much, ran with the bad bunch. Little skinny kids sneaking weed in my bag lunch. And off the junior high, we was just getting by. And drive-bys while my homies heard it yell live. I never did cry, and even though I had pain in my heart, I was hopeless from the start. They couldn't tell me nothing, they all tried to help me. The marijuana had my mind gone, it wasn't healthy. I traveled places, going cases, what it is, yeah. I felt the pain and the rain, but I'm still here. Never did like the police, let the whole world know. Now I get snow peace, cause they're chasing me down. And facing me now, what do I do? These things that a thug goes through, and still I rise to keep your head up and make your mind strong. It's a struggle every day, but you gotta hold on.
Shots, like we do away with the day when the sun drops. Clap your hands if you're tired of hearing gunshots or hearing news about who got popped by another black man or I'm knocking a white cop. If I ain't there when it start, I'm there when the fight stop. Like ops, slow your roller, be cold as an ice pop. Yeah, we gotta start helping each other, quit hurting each other. Money you have a nigga thinking by murking his mother. How does it feel being slaves to a dollar bill? Give me you something y'all can feel, y'all for real. Do away with all the Chinese restaurants. Clap your hands if you loving that just play shit. Cause we don't just make songs, we make statements.
Cause in my hood they let their AKs pump straight where the kids play. And every Halloween, check out the murder scene. Can't help but duplicate the violence seen on the screen. My homies done before they get to see their birthday. This is the worst day, sometimes it hurts to pray. And even God turned his back on the ghetto youth. I know that ain't the truth, sometimes I look for proof. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. And if it does, doesn't matter if you blood or you cuss. Remember how it was, the picnics and the parties and the projects. Small time drinking, getting high. I'm dealing with the madness raised by a single mother.
Traffic.